how our invention works. We have a golf ball. It rolls down the inclined plane made out of toilet paper rolls. The golf ball falls into the bucket, which is attached to a pulley. The pulley falls onto the lever. There is a nail on the end of the lever. On the top of the nail is a sharp wedge that will go up and pop the balloon.
Thank you. Call 286-646-2004 by Silas and Ruby.
Maybe just remember to step out of the way, okay? The problem solving happening up here.
Under 6 should not use it. It only costs $40. Thank you. Call now. 710-472-0090. Thank you. Our simple machines are an inclined plane, a lever, and two wedges.
Please call 555-215-8901. It works by, first, there's a pulley with a piece of wood at the end sitting on an inclined plane. When you pull the pulley, the piece of wood is removed and lets the car go down the inclined plane. Next, the car drops off the inclined plane, then the car hits the lever. On the other side of the lever is a needle. A needle goes up, it hits the balloon and pops it. Warning, this is recommended for kids 6 and up because it has a needle in the invention. It is good after birthday parties. The balloon popper 3000 will go at the cost of $30. It will be available by April 12th of 2017.
Is a pulley, wheel and axle, inclined plane, lever, and wedge. Here we go.
This device is good for kids 4 and up. If you need help popping your balloons, use the balloon popper. The way it works, you push a golf ball down the inclined plane. Then the golf ball drops into a bucket on a pulley. The bucket has a hole in the bottom. The bucket goes down, the wedge goes into the bucket and pops the balloon. You can get it at Target, Toys R Us, and Party City. Call 610-769-3565. Hope you like it.
You should buy the balloon popper because it takes a little time to pop a balloon.
It's very easy to use.
And it's fun to watch it pop a balloon.
Warning, kids under 3 should not use this because it involves sharp objects.
You can buy this contraption for $49.99.
Call 589-749-2794.
Before you do that, I want you guys to take a second to think about where you're standing and where your audience will be.
The goal of our invention is to pop a balloon.
Our invention costs $24.99.
Warning, kids under 4 cannot use this invention.
How it works is a golf ball goes down an inclined plane, which there's a cup attached to one side, and when the ball goes down the inclined plane, it goes in the cup, and on the other side is a needle, and then it goes up and pops the balloon.
Call now, 488-016-8769.
The parts of your invention?
In our invention, we use an inclined plane,
a lever,
and a wedge.